McMahon is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds.
This match is going to be a display of Drew's brutality. That seems to be the story for all of Drew's matches. That's just the Scottish psychopath's true nature, Cole. A tiger can't change his stripes.
Has a tiger tried therapy?
Byron, this man is just hungry.
It's proven in his actions, and Drew McIntyre has made it his mantra to eradicate complacency from WWE. Necessary.
Chance for him to unleash a brutal display of power and aggression. Making other people hurt is what he loves most.
John Cena is one of WWE's longest tenured veterans, but he's still got plenty left in the tank.
I agree with you, Byron. There's a reason they call the guy Big Match John. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Freakish strength of Drew McIntyre. Deadlift powerbomb.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Oof, dropped right on their face.
He's taking it up top.
Whoa! The fist has been dropped.
John Cena's won it all. What can an opponent do to counter the experience of Big Match John?
A legendary career like this can create a dangerous level of overconfidence in the moment. Cena may not think his opponent's a credible threat, and they can leverage that.
So for the superstar that has done it all and seen it all, you're going to have to show him something new.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
The Scottish psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease. It is all going his way right about now.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
I don't think you have to possess a genius IQ to know that if you're John Cena's opponent, you can't fall victim to the man's incredible power.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
He's not looking great, but never count him out. Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, what power?
Thunderous powerbomb.
defense from Drew McIntyre.
Clothesline! Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Look at the power from CENA. Sit down, pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
Drew McIntyre's in trouble. You know, this is just one of those matches you wanna sit back, relax, and just take it in. John CENA makes the cover. Drew McIntyre gets the shoulder up.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, John CENA driving him to the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
One, two. No, Drew McIntyre is still in this.
That's way too close.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Hopefully John CENA can recover.
Drew McIntyre did it.
That's an incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
Yeah, much deserved. What an incredible matchup we witnessed here tonight.
No.
Apparently the superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official tried to back the superstar away, but
enough! Enough! You proved your point.